Now, if you
now, don't get me wrong,
it's fine you when you play with your friends.
Yeah, or do role plays and shit.
Yeah, I did that before, nigga. I was playing GTA for a whole day and didn't even realize it. I was like, we was acting like we really was like living in the game. I was like, that shit fine. Nah, cause look, it was like I was playing with my friend. And I was like, all right, let me drop this nigga out. Because I had a modded account. He had, like, a regular account. He had no money. And I had all the money. So I get in a fast-ass car. He damn, nigga, where you get that car from? Shit, I came up. I robbed the motherfucker earlier. Then I picked that nigga up. I said, I'm going to drop your broke ass up off at work. And I dropped that nigga off at the clothes store and came back. And niggas was shooting. Nigga, we was acting like we was really in the game. What the fuck? That shit fun.